valerian, nettle, and epicedum. Those are the key ones that are used in all the biodynamic preps, as well as oak bark. So these plants are things that we later learned things about, some of what Steiner was sensing at some other level that he figured out about these plants before Western science figured it out, and then were later confirmed by Western science that, oh yeah, these actually are the really key important plants. If you're gonna make plants be part of how you try to vitalize soil, these are your best plants for doing that, when you're not gonna use animal manures, but you're gonna use plants. Now Steiner also is a huge fan of the cow, and sees the cow as the central digestive organ of the farm. It's like, it's the thing that ties together the farm organism, is because he looked at different elements of the farm as organs in a body. So they're performing bodily functions in effect. And the cow is the major digestive focus of the, it's the digestive organ of the farm. We also saw the cow as particularly potent because the cow has these horns, and the horns are seen as a funnel that focuses and concentrates a big part of what Steiner talked about, which is cosmic energies that come onto the Earth's surface. And he's talking about these cosmic perturbations that affect life on Earth through through the constellations and through phases of the moon and phases of the sun. And so when a particular constellation is lined up with a particular phase of the moon, there's a concentrated energy on the Earth's surface that alchemists and astrologists have talked about for a long time, and that he ties into in biodynamics, which is how to pay attention to these alchemical and astrological energies in the plant world, and looking at what do these tell us about when is it a good time to plant this type of plant, when is it a good time to harvest this type of plant, when is it a good time to go and cut down trees that we're going to use for lumber in our buildings. This all comes back to things like lunar cycles, astronomical signs, when are they lining up? All very intuitive stuff in medieval Europe, all pretty much lost through every other tradition except biodynamics. And that's part of why we resource biodynamics as designers, is because they maintained a great deal of traditional and conventional wisdom that existed previous to the industrial era in Europe. Yeah.